really happy because I was waiting for that gold for a long, long period. Since I'm competing since 1990 in the World Cups, won many, many medals. Not many, but enough. And this is my first gold. Besides, I won World Cup finals and other medals, but this is my World Cup gold, first gold medal. First of all, I want to say that in first two positions, I was feeling okay, comfortable and confident. But when we changed to the standing position, the standing positions is influenced by kneeling in my case, and not only in my case. So I was feeling really out of control in first 5-10 shots. After that it was much better, but then you see it's not only me in the finals shooting shots that they don't shoot at normal competitions, normal finals. So actually I don't like those finals, even I won it. It's just there must be some changes after this season, experimental, and we must change the order of the positions in the finals. As you told, I was only in Changwon, then I took a rest. I wasn't able to go to United States because of the, you know, jet lags. Going to the east, going to the west, I'm not that young anymore, so I was just practicing normally at home. Nothing special. And yesterday, when it was really nice weather for shooting, my score, I think, was the best at the elimination round. So I was pretty confident today. But today the weather was colder, and at the end everybody started shivering. So the scores were a little bit, not a little bit, but a lot lower. Thank you. Maybe we will see each other soon.